Here are some COVID-19 vaccine facts from infectious disease expert Dr. Edsel Maurice Salvana. He is from UPPGH and also our infectious disease doctor in Qualimed Surgery Center, Manila. It takes about 2 weeks from the first dose of a COVID-19 vaccine to get some protection from the disease. Full protection won't be attained until 2 weeks after the second dose. Continue sticking to face shield and face mask even after getting vaccinated because you can still get infected and you can still be a carrier even after completion of the two doses. However, your chances of dying from COVID-19 will be minuscule once the protection kicks in. None of the current COVID-19 vaccines can cause COVID-19. They will not cause you to have a positive RT-PCR. The only type of vaccine that can do that is a live attenuated SARS-CoV-2 virus vaccine, and we do not have that vaccine platform yet available for use. The killed virus, mRNA, viral vector, and spike protein vaccines will not cause a false positive RT-PCR or antigen test. They may cause a positive antibody test, but not consistent enough with the different antibody kits to be used to determine whether the vaccine worked or not. If you develop respiratory symptoms, such as cough, colds, and sore throat after vaccination, that is unlikely from the vaccination. You need to get the COVID-19 RT-PCR as soon as possible. You do not need an RT-PCR or antibody test before or after vaccination. However, make sure that you have no symptoms or any recent close contact with a confirmed case within 14 days, since you might be incubating. It isn't harmful for someone to get a COVID-19 vaccine even if they are incubating. However, the vaccine may not work. There is no need to check antibody levels after vaccination because we do not know yet what levels are protective or if it represents neutralizing antibody. There are also no commercially available tests that measure cell-mediated immunity, which is thought to play a major role in preventing severe COVID-19. There is urgency in the highest risk groups like healthcare workers getting vaccinated, especially in the light of the recent surge. A day can make a difference since it takes a while for the immune response to kick in and healthcare workers exposed every single day. If we had these vaccines last year, of the 2.6 million people who have died from COVID-19, less than 10% would have died. Please take the first vaccine offered to you if you are eligible, so that it can begin protecting you as soon as possible.